Thomas Jefferson was the third president. As well as writing the Declaration of Independence, he established religious freedom and private property in Virginia. He also founded the University of Virginia and bought for the new country the land between the Mississippi and California.
Congratulations. You are now a teacher.
I am?
And I'm going to fill out the certificate right now to prove it.